time stays long enough for anyone who will use it. Learning never exhausts the mind. Simplicity is the ultimate sophistication. The noblest pleasure is the joy of understanding. All our knowledge has its origins in our perceptions. Common sense is that which judges the things given to it by other senses. Knowledge of the past and of the places of the earth is the ornament and food of the mind of man. As a well-spent day brings happy sleep, so a life well-spent brings happy death. Men of lofty genius, when they are doing the least work, are most active. The greatest deception men suffer is from their own opinions. Tears come from the heart and not from the brain. I have been impressed with the urgency of doing. Knowing is not enough, we must apply. Being willing is not enough, we must do. The natural desire of good men is knowledge. He who is fixed to a star does not change his mind. Nature is the source of all true knowledge. She has her own logic, her own laws. She has no effect without cause, nor invention without necessity. Where there is shouting, there is no true knowledge. The spirit desires to remain with its body, because without the organic instruments of that body, it can neither act nor feel anything. It is better to imitate ancient than modern work. Study without desire spoils the memory, and it retains nothing that it takes in. One can have no smaller or greater mastery than mastery of oneself. The knowledge of all things is possible. The deeper the feeling, the greater the pain. As you cannot do what you want what you can do. Life without love is no life at all. Learn how to see. Realize that everything connects to everything else. Details make perfection, and perfection is not a detail.